patient. It's very new term, what is toy adaptation? Because a lot of people don't understand. So I just tell my friend, modify toys, toy modification. But my friend asked me, if the toy is broken, first of all, you want to modify it. Am I right? Just give to the handicap, why you want to modify? Right? Okay? Let me show you, run your trooper and I'll show you your demo, okay? Now, to adapt a toy is very simple, is to modify the toy to enable us to activate the toy with a switch. This is a switch. This is a special switch. This is my toy. Right? You see that? That is an adapted toy. That toy is adapted. Okay? And that switch, that particular switch, can actually generally we modify it just to put this thing in a 3.5 mm audio monitor is to empower the kids. The keyword here is inclusive, right? Like what our social worker friend here said, some kids, because of certain physical limitation, normally the other kids are playing, they can't play, they can't be inclusive. So you want them to play. PT, AT, OT, physiotherapist, occupational therapist, assistive technology consultant, right? They use these devices. Okay, physiotherapy and occupational therapist, why they use it? They want the kids to exercise really. But they want to encourage certain motion. They know the kids, for example, handicapped kid, you know, spastic, but they know the kid can turn their head, let's say, right. But the kid doesn't want to do it, refuse to. It must be some form of exercise. And they say exercise, they won't want to do it unless there's a form of encouragement. Audio, video, audio and motion and light, okay? Sound and light. These are form of encouragement. You encourage them to turn their head, you put the switch in your mouth, a switch next to them, they will turn. For example, right? These physiotherapists, okay? Or occupational therapists. For assistive technology, right? Normally, the consultant, that they will come and say, okay, I need to prescribe a switch for the kid. Sometimes the kid can bite, okay? They use a bite switch, let's try. But how do they encourage the kid to do the bite action? There must be some rewards, right? So they use these toys. But see, so what are the aspects when we look for an adapted toy? Okay? You see, there's three things: sunlight and motion, with motion being the least important, really. Feedback from physiotherapist or from assistive technology consultant, light and sound, primary, what they need. Okay? Something like this. So it's very noisy. There's light, there's sound. Okay? This encourages a kid to press on the switch if you modify this. Motion is the least important one because it's a big move. You're gonna have